Do you know that you create your own reality?
Yeah.
Oh, you do. You do. You create your own reality. You attract your own reality. You attract it by offering the signal. The question is, why are you offering the signal that you're offering? Are you observing something unwanted? If you're observing something unwanted, then you're offering a signal about that. And your point of attraction is more about that than about the improvement. Isn't that tricky? So you look around and you identify what's wrong. And of course you want a solution. But the question is, do you focus more readily upon the solution that you're looking for? Or do you listen for or feel for or reach for or anticipate for or even hope for the solution? Or do you stay fixated on the problem? That's really something that you want to ask yourself, because if you're one who keeps beating the drum of the problem, then you keep holding yourself in vibrational alignment with the problem, which means you're resistant to the solution. You can't be in alignment with the problem and in alignment with the solution at the same time. They're different frequencies. So if the problem is more active within you, then the solution is being held back by you. Your attraction power is attracting problem, not solution.